Video, we are going to see the program. What is a program? Write a program to declare a structure student having members roll number, name, city, and accept records for 3 students and display it. Okay, now let us see the program. Now header file is included for stdio.h. now here we are using structure. Now structure student, why student? Because here they told us to define a structure student. Okay, now in this structure 3 members is taken as per the problem statement: roll number, name, city. Now roll number is integer, so int roll number. Name and city are the character array. This structure is ended with curly bracket and semicolon. Now we have to define the records for the 3 students, so we have defined here SRE, S of 3. Okay, now here main function. Now what we are doing, we are accepting the record for one time, but we are using this inside the for loop. That for loop having the condition I less than 3 and initial value 0, so that this loop is executed for 3 times, so that we are accepting the record of 3 students, and each time we are storing the record in new value, that is in the first time S of 0, then next time S of 1, and then next time S of 2. Okay, now here let us understand the program. Printf, enter roll number. Now here scanf, percentage d, ampersand S of I dot roll number. Okay, now here enter name. Now name is a character array, so here we have written in the scanf percentage s, scanf double quote, inside double quote percentage s of I dot name. Then next printf, enter city, inside the scanf percentage s comma s of I dot city. Now this record will be executed for 3 times. Okay, now next, now we have to display the record. So printf student records. Now we have to display the record for 3 times, so this statement we have written inside this for loop. This for loop is executed for 3 times. Now here roll number is equal to percentage d, because integer, s of I dot roll number. Then name is equal to percentage s, because of character array, s of I dot name. And then city is equal to percentage s, here s of I dot city. Now here roll number, name and city, these are the members defined inside the structure. Okay, now this for loop is executed 3 times. So first time record is displayed for s of 0, then s of 1, then s of 2. Okay, now when we run this program inside the compiler, GDB compiler, then what the output we are getting? What will be the output? Now let us study the output. What is the output of this program? Now in the output section, first, what is the print? What will be the printing? The printf, enter roll number. This value should be printed. Enter roll number. Now after entering, suppose roll number 11, if you enter the roll number 11, then they will ask for the entering the name. They will ask for us entering the name. This part will be executed. Enter the name. Then name, suppose we are entering, suppose Rohit. Now they will ask the enter city. Enter city. Now city, if you enter here Mumbai. Now again what will happen? Again this part is repeated. And why? Because for loop is executing 3 times. Again they will ask enter name. Enter roll number 12. Then they will ask for us enter name. Suppose name we are entering, suppose Rajesh or Raj. Then they will ask enter city, because this part is executed 3 times. Enter city. Suppose we are entering, suppose Mumbai. Now again they are asking the, again this part is executed. Again enter roll number. Now suppose roll number we have entered 13, then enter name. They will ask enter name. Suppose name is entered, suppose Ram. then they will ask enter city. This will be the things that is happening in the execution, but I will tell you offline. Okay, suppose they are saying the enter city, will say suppose Chennai. Now these three records are entered here. Okay, so what will be the output? Now output will be like this: roll number is equal to 11, name is equal to Rohit, and city is equal to Mumbai. Again roll number is equal to 12, roll number is equal to Raj, and city is equal to Mumbai. Roll number is equal to 13, and name is equal to Ram, and city is equal to Chennai. Now it will be like this: roll number is equal to, now why is equal to is printed, now here equal is given here, so that out will be like this: roll number, here roll number as it is, this part is printed here, roll number, this part will be printed as it is, instead of percentage the value is printed roll number. Then next, what should be the output? Your name, as it is this part is printed, only thing is that instead of percentage yes, the value is printed. Suppose first name is Rohit, so Rohit is printed here. Now Rohit, after that city, city is equal to percentage yes. Now here city should be the Pune. This will be the output, should be here. Now next, sorry, city should be Mumbai, because here we have entered the city Mumbai, so output should be here Mumbai. Now again this part is printed, but the value will be different, value will be, now next 12. Why? Because we have entered roll number here 12, then name Raj, and city will be the Mumbai. Then next, again roll number will be 13, name should be here suppose Ram, city will display here Chennai. Now I am telling the how out will be printed. Actually it is not execution, I am telling the just imagination of execution, how it will be executed. Okay, now let us see once again. Now here when we run this program into the JDBC compiler, then firstly enter roll number is appear, then 11 value should be entered, then enter name will appear, suppose Rohit is entered, then enter city will appear, then Mumbai value is entered, then after that again enter roll number will ask, then 12 is entered, enter name will ask, here they will ask enter name, then Raj value is entered here, sorry, here Raj value is entered, then after that enter city will executed, then here Mumbai value will be entered, then again enter roll number 13 value is entered here, then enter name they will ask, again here enter name, then Ram will be entered, then enter city will be asked, then value Chennai will be entered here. After that what the value is printed? Roll number is equal to 11, name is equal to Rohit, city is equal to Mumbai, these values. Then after that again roll number is equal to here, again roll number is equal to 12, name is equal to Raj, and city is equal to Mumbai. Again roll number is equal to 13, name is equal to Ram, and city is equal to Chennai. Whatever the values we are entering, this value should be displayed here. So what you have to do, you have to go to the JDBC compiler. In JDBC compiler you have to run this program. Okay, don't do like this inside the notepad, you have to execute live inside the JDBC compiler. Okay, let us stop it.